Three people, including two children, were taken to the hospital after this home caught on fire in Aurora. Take a look at this video from Air Tracker 7. It was over the scene right there at Chester off of East Colfax. It's not clear what sparked that fire just yet. Besides putting out the fire, Aurora police officers also rescued a dog and those little puppies right there. Aww.